comes 6 feet underneath the ground. It's so cold at night, there's nobody around.
I'm done at the dentist. I'm going to go home and get something to drink. I'm really hungry. I didn't eat anything all day. I kind of want a salad, so let's go and find food. Okay, I've decided we are going to the grocery store. I have to refill all of the waters. Yes, we still do that. That is still a thing. I just got done in Sprouts, and unfortunately their water machine was not working, so I could not refill the waters. I know, you were looking forward to that. So I thought I would do a food haul of everything that I got in the car, because what I've noticed is that a lot of the teen YouTubers film in their car, and I can see why they kind of get embarrassed. I picked up a cucumber. Yummy. Two avocados. They were 2 for $1. I know you guys like to know the food prices. Some raspberries. These were 77 cents. I picked up a bell pepper. I picked up a hothouse tomato. The bell pepper was a little expensive. It was $1.25. I picked up a can of olives. Honestly, just kind of an impulse buy. Two bags of Skinny Pop because I am a skinny legend. Hopefully everybody knows that that's a joke. Was I even recording? Oh yeah, I was, perfect. Okay, let's not listen to Young Thug. We're just having a great time rewatching our cinematic masterpiece on YouTube. We're really trying to get those views up, so, you know, we're just rewatching it ourselves. But in all seriousness, everything that happened actually happened. It was all reenactments, obviously, but that was like the bit that we wanted to make. Although we didn't actually bury the camera, so if you go to the Starbucks that we go to, you won't find the camera there. But it is dead and it does not work. So we went out and bought a new-ish camera yesterday. So we found an open box one, so we call it new-ish, at Best Buy, and it works just as good. I will say that sometimes it doesn't focus, so we're kind of having an issue with that, but we're trying.
Monday nights are... What are those? It is Monday night, which means it is spin night. I am just in these leggings and a little bra top. It is way too cold outside for somebody like myself that lives in southern Arizona, that is used to the warm weather, to just go out like this. So I pulled out the ski jacket that I picked up for $5 at a flea market, and let me tell you, this thing is probably one of the best purchases I have ever made, alongside these $130 Lululemon leggings. I also have my spin shoes here. They have the SPD cleats on them. And let's go to spin.
Thumbnail! We moved to LA.
That's perfect. Yeah, that's great. Yeah.
Oh gosh, I look like an absolute mess. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but we are in the new Whole Foods that is on Ashen University in Tempe, right next to ASU. It's right next to where we go and spin, and we're hungry. And I don't know if we used to do this a lot in the vlogs, but we used to go to the Whole Foods on Wednesdays when they had like $1 off a pound of food, and we used to grub out. So we are very excited, and they have some pretty cute Christmas trees.
Get down, like crouch down next to them, like do like a cute, like.
Okay, I don't think you can see me that way. It's gonna have to be this way when we do the haul.
Like a wet dog.
Oh, I think we did used to do it like right here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, whatever, it's fine. This is what I look like.
So, and the light still makes a weird noise. Here's what we picked up at Whole Foods. We were thinking about eating there, but then we decided to come home. So let's see. First on the list is this Primavera pasta. We actually tried this one time in San Diego when we went to Black's Beach. There's that Whole Foods right up there, and we were like craving a bunch of food and we just got snacks. I got these. They look really interesting. No eggs, no dairy, no peanuts, no cheese, no wheat. Meatless, meatballs, and marinara. I don't know. They reminded me of falafel, and yeah, I love falafel, yeah. So you that's like to really try the why. Weird stuff. Oh, I got a soda because I thought we were going to eat there, and it's just the 365 cola, 79 cents.
It's not the best, but it's okay. Mm-hmm.
I also got a sandwich because most of their hot food was already put away. This was $7, but it's the build your own sandwich, yeah. And I basically put every single thing on it, every single cheese that I could put on there. Okay, next.
I also picked up a build your own sandwich. Mine was $8 because I had got meat on mine.
Oh, okay.
I guess I really didn't need meat on it, but I did. And then we picked up the vegan ranch dip, mm-hmm. Italian style. They actually sell this at our local farmer's market, and we saw it there and we thought, that's a great idea because I love crackers.
Oh, yes.
I don't know what it is about crackers that just, oh God, they're next level. So they have these assorted entertainment crackers. And so I found these or picked these up first, and I needed something to eat them with. I'm gonna have all of this for dinner and then finish watching the Seahawks Monday Night Football.
Oh, I thought
game.
You were gonna say Channel Zero.
Oh, yeah, we have we that. Have okay, one more let's episode. Finish that. Let's finish
okay,
that.
Yeah.
Right. Oh, okay. What's your two favorite toes? Ending Vlogmas Day 2.
And I think, I don't know what we're gonna do tomorrow, but I told Punk that maybe I'll take you guys to work with me.
Yeah.
But I'm not gonna like show you everything. I'll just show you like maybe bits and pieces and you can like put the puzzle together and that'll be
fun.
That
would be good, like
yeah.
Clue.
Oh, that'd be fun.
So I'm gonna work on editing the vlog today and then editing it probably some more tomorrow. Not sure what time it will be up, but by the time you're watching this, it's up. So
yeah.
I'll stop. Mm-hmm. All right, guys, have a good night. See you for day 3.
Bye.
Bye.